Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City. And City have possession once more. Gabriel Jesus. And the referee blows for a foul. And a chance for Kyle Walker. Just found wanting in terms of the finish then. Fox, Rain Adelaide, Marriott. Timo Werner. Not really close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Rodri, Gundogan. Foden. Marriott. Can he put it away? Restarted, Liverpool in front. Jack Grealish. The cross is on. Tremendous challenge. Can they convert? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Foden. Valbuena. Fox. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. De Bruyne. And a throw-in for Manchester City, it'll be. De Bruyne with options. Rodri. Liverpool have it once again. Chance, Kevin De Bruyne. Rain Adelaide. Werner. Timo Werner. Wonderful chance. Oh, they really should have a two-goal cushion.
Oh, you can't believe it, Derek. What a wonderful opportunity. You just wonder if they're going to live to regret that.
Given away by City. Valbuena. Well, spot on with that challenge. Foden, Valbuena, Werner. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. It's going their way, 2-0. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. And only 2 minutes remaining here. And the referee is going to add on for Timo Werner. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Rodri. The final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.